Imatest is pleased to announce version 4.2 of our Master, IS, Studio, IT, and ITP editions. With this release, users can perform new resolution-based image quality measurements, among other features. A new module, called SFRreg, uses these registration marks to simplify sharpness measurements in custom setups. This pattern can be positioned anywhere in the imaging field, like on non-planar surfaces, for testing lenses with extreme distortion. After photographing the registration marks, open SFRreg setup from the main window. Select the image, and Imatest will automatically detect where MTF measurements can be performed. Continuing with analysis renders familiar slanted edge MTF results. Imatest now has the ability to estimate an imaging system's point spread function from sets of nearby slanted edges in SFR Plus, ESFR ISO, and SFRreg. To measure the point spread function, open an image of ESFR ISO. In the setup window, be sure to analyze both vertical and horizontal edges. Then, in ResCharts, select PSF Plot from the display menu. Here, results and a 3D representation of the point spread function are displayed. All available PSF results can be seen in this drop-down menu. The Imatest 4.2 interface is available to users in both simplified and traditional Chinese, Korean, and Japanese. To switch languages, select Settings, Language Settings. After selecting a language, click OK. The latest versions of Imatest are available via download by visiting imatest.com/download. To purchase or renew a license of Imatest, visit store.imatest.com. For questions regarding the 4.2 release, please email support@imatest.com.